360 Blade CFX.
Oh, that tail feels so much better than that. Remember yesterday how it did that bounce back?
Yep.
I'm not really about the hardcore aerobatics, guys. I'm just kind of into the slow stuff for now. Especially with my bigger helis, I take it easy. Because obviously, if I'm flying like $400 in the air, I'd rather not crash it. So, yeah. Low head speed's what we're doing, and 3S setup's what we're going with. Slow, precise, through the
like a champ. Thank you. Nice rolls. There's the pilot.
Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, man. There's the pilot.